everybody. This lesson is going to introduce while loops and if-else statements. So let's look at our instructions. Oh my, this pile is so big that it's hard to guess how much dirt is in it. We've added a new block to the toolbox called While There Is a Pile. It's this block here. Use this to remove dirt only while there is still some to scoop. Instead of using the repeat loop to tell the farmer how many times to shovel dirt, now you can use a while there is a pile block. So this is in place of repeat. So our person says there's a hint. Let's click and see what the hint is. Do you want a hint? Yes. You only need to move forward once to get to the dirt. So let's make our screen a little bigger. And we have to go forward. So when run, we want to, move forward. And then while there is a pile, remove it. So we don't know how many numbers of shovel she's going to have to make, and that's why we use just as long as there's a pile there, she's going to remove it. So let's click run. Okay, let me turn my speaker down, it's really loud. And let's look at our code. So we moved forward, and then when she got to the pile of dirt, as long as there was a pile there, we removed it. Let's go on to the next puzzle. Just look at it. Okay, so here we have three piles. So we know what we did before is correct. So let's put that in first. We want to move forward. While there is a pile, remove it. Now that'll take care of the first pile. But we have three piles, so here we will use a repeat. We want to put that inside the repeat, and we want to change it to three because there's only three piles. Let's test it. All right, again, let's look at the code. We had three piles. So we had to repeat three times. We moved forward. While there was a pile, we removed it. Okay, so in this case, we did use the repeat as well as the while there is a pile button. Okay, now this is just a little bit different again. Read the directions. The lettuce is now only at the end of the path. So let's make that big. We can see the lettuce at the end. Travel down the path until you reach a head of lettuce. Then continue to pick it while there is still some left. You will still need to use an until loop first, then a while loop while you get the lettuce. Okay, so let's talk this through. She has to move down the path. So the first thing we want to do is repeat until there is lettuce. So what do we have to do until? We have to move forward. So we're going to repeat the move forward command, and then while there is lettuce, we want to pick the lettuce. Okay, so we're going to repeat. Repeat in this case does not need a number. Just repeat it until you see lettuce. Once you're at the lettuce, while you're there, you're going to pick. So let's click the run, test it. Okay, all right, those are some samples for this week's assignments. You're going to start getting some vocabulary words, and I will put them on the assignment list. You can print out the page of vocabulary words and start studying them. We will have a vocabulary test shortly, and I'll let you know when that is. So practice, Make sure you understand the codes as you move forward, and have a great week.